Around midnight, there are more people gathering outside the side door, stopped by as lines of Congress policemen. It's a standoff situation, no ins and out. Inside, another line of police, surrounding the student occupied at the front door of the chamber hall. Protesters are cursing the ruling party, KMT, Kuomintang, right now. Tired of sitting in the dark, the front door occupier now decide to go around the chamber hall to support the side door activists. Students are trying to take their second charge with non-violent tactic as before, which means they will try to push the police away without attacking them. And they're starting it by calling police, stay back.